I think we're in for a great week. I think the golf course, the front nine I've played, I heard it was the flatter nine, so I played that one first. I think what I'll do is, I think this week I'll play eight times round the front nine. and I'll leave the back nine, I think, because if that's the flat nine, I think we're all in trouble. They've forgotten that we're all over 50 here, you know. And we tend to suffer sometimes. So I'll just play eight times around the front nine, and then I'll have a half a chance. But it's very good. The greens are super. The conditioning is. We almost come to expect the conditioning as good as it is here, USGA events. But I know as well as anyone, it takes an awful lot of effort, a lot of money, to put on an event as good as this, and the course as in good in shape as this. So I thoroughly admire what the USGA do and to test us to the degree that they are. And we look forward to the challenge over the next 4 days, 5 days really.
Yeah. Very good. So we're going to open it up to questions here. Just raise your hand. We have a couple of people running around mics, and once they come over to you, we'll get going. Stu.
Stu Pospisil at the Omaha World Herald, Colin.
Yes.
If I remember right, you were a commentator at Marion.
I did, yes, yes.
Do you see similarities between Marion and OCC here?
Yes. Yes, I was working for Sky Sports, and I did a little bit for Golf Channel as well over there, and I was very impressed with Marion. People felt that it was going to be burnt up and 61s and 62 shots, but the USGA are no mugs, and they understand what's in it. It's amazing how in the year 2013 that the scoring can be controlled to an extent of having level par winning the US Open. And to be honest, the way the front nine, the way this course is playing and the difficulty of it, you know, I mean, under par here will be a very good score over the 4 days. There's a more physical element comes into the senior open than it does in the regular US Open. And four rounds round here will play its part, no question. Some of the guys 55 to 60 will be glad that the 72nd hole is upon them, and me at 50 I'll be glad alongside them. So there always is a physical element here that you've got to think about, and the heat and the severity of the course will play its part. But I think similarities, yes. In the way that it's been set up in a beautiful manicured manner. Yeah.
Good. Dave down in front.
Can you speak a bit, if you would, first welcome to the Champions Tour, the over 50 circuits, as it were. Can you speak to the prestige of the title here? You've obviously just played one event on the over 50 circuit, that being considered a major championship as well.
Yes.
But from a worldwide perspective and from your looking forward to your over 50 career, how important is this, the U.S. Senior Open?
Oh, very important. I haven't traveled from Edinburgh, spent a night in London, flew over to Chicago, transferred over here in the heat to finish second. It was very interesting to see that Freddie Couples, having won the Masters in his exhibit at the Hall of Fame recently, has the replica of the Senior British Open in a prime spot in his exhibit. And very interesting to see the emphasis that he puts on a senior major win, and I would do something similar. I've been very close to winning the US Open on a number of occasions, and it would be great to finally come over to America and win a USGA event, and I look forward to trying to achieve that. These championships are major championships. There's more golfers in the world. There's more playing golfers in the world over 50 than there are under 50. So we're playing for don't get me wrong here, this is a major, major championship, and I treat it as such. The standard of golf is very high. I played okay last week, 2 weeks ago at Pittsburgh, and was 8 under, and I was 11 shots behind the lead. So, okay. So that proves that the standard is extremely high out here. And I'm under no illusions how difficult it'll be to try to win any event out here, never mind a US Open. So I look forward to the challenge of it. I've got a good draw on Thursday. I've got a good tee time with Tom Watson and Bernhard Langer. Uh, three Ryder Cup captains, three winning Ryder Cup captains playing together, and I look forward to that draw. And if I can stay, especially with Bernard now, age-wise, especially if I can stay with Bernard, I'll be very happy. So it's a good standard to try and attain to keep with Bernhard Langer.